So what has been one of your proudest moments so far in your adventure?
All my proudest moments have to do with personal life, so we can't talk about that.
Why not?
Skip.
Okay. Like someone that looks up to you, what would you tell to them or advise them? Say they want to aspire to be similar, a successful artist.
Just to be straight up with my answer, I think no, people have to be true to themselves. Mm-hmm. Okay. This is a fact. Just because you know how to play piano doesn't mean you're a composer. Same thing is with art. Mm-hmm. Some people think like, oh my God, look, I know how to paint. You're not an artist. Mm-hmm. You just know how to paint.
Just go straight from your old job to becoming an artist? Or yeah. Do you think there was an in-between phase?
No, it just like...
It just like went...
Halfway happened.
And then you never went back? Mm-hmm. Did you ever have any worries or anything like that? Or were you just like, I'm good?
No, you good, girl. You got like some good energy about you. We're like, it's going to work out. It goes good.
Well, no. I'll tell you this. To go very hard and raw about it, I never think there's a job that's embarrassing. Makes sense? Mm-hmm. So you don't know what you're going to do tomorrow. And like bad luck happens, and it might not happen because it was a sad moment. It might happen because you need that to happen. And then, so in my head, I'm okay if something doesn't happen. I'm okay to go wash dishes in a restaurant. Mm-hmm. Like, I don't think there's like an embarrassing job. If you're doing something and you're making money for your family, there's no embarrassing job. Because mm-hmm. even with my art, I'm like, if tomorrow something happens and I'm not doing it, it's okay. I'll just find a job. Mm-hmm. Like, I don't think I'm going to get downgraded.
Yeah.
It's a job. There's no upgrade or downgrade in a job. You're making money.